Came up to me, who I later found out was named Lindsay. And if you're Ruby fans, you know who that is. Your best to do that in a different language and make it your own and make it culturally compliant or to fit in with the way we would do things or say things in this culture, in this language, and suddenly to realize that those guys on the other side of the ocean are having to do that right now. Right? They're getting these American dubs of Ruby and people are saying, hey, we want you to sound like Winter, you know, or we want you to try to nail this English crow guy. Have a drink. It helps, I hear.
That was pretty certain.
Try to sing this song. Ready, guys?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Birthday, dear Dolores, 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 Dolores. Happy birthday to you.
So, and for any of you Zombieland fans, rule number two. For anybody interested in hitting on my wife or my helper, we also perform circumcision. Hi. We have another piece of whaling. Who knew you?
Oh yeah!
All right. I'm not. How does that thing go again?
What are you doing?
It couldn't hurt. Actually, I said that in Wisconsin. Some college girl over there snapped out, yes, it could! And he beat me with no filter. I'm like, only if I'm an altar boy. And now we no longer teach at Catholic schools. All right. So, up, over, applause. Ready?
Yeah.
so
don't stop me now. Don't stop me,
'cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky.